Stay behind me, boys. If it ain't white, it ain't right. Don't die, bitch. He's got...
Where
the
fuck did he go?
I ain't here.
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
How'd we lose him?
Gonna plug him.
Just doing my job.
Which you fucking love.
Going to cover.
He's got Houdini or something?
Look someplace else, boys.
Here somewhere. I know it.
On the brag side.
Y'all get over here. I see him.
Get this shit down. Oh.
He's nuts. He's right there.
You piece of shit.
Oh. I learned to shoot this mark.
In my sights! Taking the shot!
Going to cover!
Work for me, and you might live long enough to raise your family.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
That's good, Charlie. Real good. Send your men to the first and handled.
For the record, Joe.
1953 to 1969. Is that correct?
That's right.
When did you arrive in Vietnam?
August of 1961.
Please describe for this committee the actions you took during your time in Vietnam.
I spent a couple months in Saigon. Then I was transferred to a base in Laos that was operated by the Special Activities Division. We trained and equipped the Hmong and then turned them loose on the NVA. We're running arms and supplies via the Ho Chi Minh Trail.
And you worked with Lincoln Clay in what eventually became the Phoenix Program.
Within a year or so, Lincoln was setting up the NVA. We crossed over into Vietnam and had enemy targets and either kill them or bring them back for interrogation. Jesus Christ. You wouldn't believe the shit we did to those cocksuckers.
Ladies and gentlemen, that would be part two. And now we finna kill Richie Doucet. Then after this, we will be back tomorrow with a part three of Mafia 3.
God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't either.
We finna get it cracked. Thank y'all. Please make sure y'all like, share, subscribe to me. Make sure y'all subscribe to my channel on YouTube. All in caps, R2RAV. Spaced a little bit, but not a lot. And let me shut up talking and hope y'all enjoy the video. Peace.
Excuse you.
Always come after rain.
Watch it.
Watch yourself, man.
I'm running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
Coming at you. Hang tight.
Get a move on!
Let me see what you got.
Good help.
He's got a gun.
I'm heading out.
How your day been?
You.
That boy has no.
Oh, no. I'm calling the police.
Hello? Yeah.
A call just came in on a car being stolen in the hollow. If there's a unit in the area, maybe stop over and see what's going on.
Yes.